this morning's service are Sally and Christian. And joining Sally, Christian and I on board, you have a fantastic team of cabin crew who are here for your comfort, but most importantly and ultimately for your safety, your welfare and your well-being on board today. A special welcome to those of you returning from our British Airways Executive Club and to those customers joining from our One World Alliance partners. On all British Airways services and on today's flight, may I please remind you to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. It must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is switched on. If you are planning on sleeping or taking rest during today's flight, we do highly recommend that you fasten your seatbelts over your duvets or blankets so that the crew will not have to disturb you in flight should the seatbelt signs be switched on. When opening the overhead lockers today, we would ask that you please take care, as items may have moved and could fall out causing injury. As a very important reminder today, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping, and the use of all other smoking devices is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This does include the toilets, which are fitted with highly sensitive smoke detectors. If seated in our first or club world cabins today, we do ask that you please take care of your personal electronic devices when adjusting your seats. If your device does get lost, please do not move the seat and let one of your cabin crew know so that we can assist. On today's flight, we are pleased to be launching our free onboard Wi-Fi messaging service for all Executive Club members. To connect to the BA Wi-Fi or to join our Executive Club, visit shop.ba.com where you can discover more offers available. To keep up to date with the latest travel trends, to find an original guide for your destination, or for tips on how to make the most of your time in the sky, we do recommend that you read the digital version of our Highlight magazine for free via the .air Wi-Fi login screen on your personal electronic devices. All telephones, tablets and other devices must be placed to silent to avoid disturbing other customers during today's flight, and please do note that video and telephone calls are not permitted at any time during the service. We are about to start our onboard service, and if you do have a food allergy, or if you would like any information on specific allergens on today's flight, then please do contact any member of the crew and we'll be happy to help. We now invite you to make yourself at home and enjoy our British Airways.